transfer and fluid dynamics. Part of the TNO Energy Transition Unit provides innovative solutions for industry and society through heat transfer and fluid dynamics, mechanical engineering and control engineering expertise. This is divided into three sub-technologies: pulsations, vibrations and noise, multi-phase flow modelling and flow control. This multidisciplinary approach allows us to develop new concepts and mitigation strategies for current and future problems in the field. We boast 50 years of experience in safe and reliable energy production and transport. Our expertise in the oil and gas and chemical industries is now evolving towards energy transition assets, including evaluating large-scale hydrogen compression and transport systems, gas flow and quality modelling and measuring, simulating carbon dioxide injection into depleted gas fields, improving the operational performance of the sustainable heat supply and transport in the Dutch built environment. Flexible, well-equipped facilities are essential for validating models and testing hypotheses, drawing the attention of potential customers. Our various flow rigs enable investigations into flow properties in the presence of vibration and pulsation sources and in multi-phase flow conditions. Experiments are usually conducted at a low pressure on setups, which can include high-frequency pressure transducers, accelerometers, force transducers, and high-speed cameras. We're also engaged in modelling and experimental activities for R&D and consultancy, enjoying a wide customer base and extensive interactions with leading universities. The group is result-driven and has a good relationship with industrial partners who value our ability to combine commercial software usage and internal code developments with experimental expertise for measurements in our own flow laboratories or on site with customers. A challenge is the lack of clarity on how renewable energy will transform infrastructure, making it difficult to develop long-term roadmaps. Today's market players may be different to tomorrow's, which could erode our customer intimacy. Even so, we're committed to assisting both industry and society in energy transition challenges, such as introducing new energy carriers, shifting to pure hydrogen, and supporting geothermal operations. Additionally, we're developing digital technologies and decision support tools for energy production and transport infrastructure by maximizing real-time data utilization and combining domain expertise with state-of-the-art AI technologies. We're currently working on a number of national and international research projects. Perform and reflect for research into geothermal energy. Portos and Athos for carbon capture and storage at the North Sea. North Sea Energy for hybrid energy production in the North Sea. And Hy3 for green hydrogen production and transport. A CO2 flow loop must also be constructed to investigate flow transport phenomena and mechanical integrity in transport and storage infrastructure. Through our combination of knowledge, expertise and facilities, we aim for a swift and sustainable energy transition at home and abroad.